got brutal on the scene, wicked and mean. You know the jump shot clean, keep it a beam. And in the lane, baby, flow the soft with a lean. And when you put me on the block, call me the dream. And I really played the game, I know the rules. Don't bring me half-ass shit, I know the moves. Plus I know you like the video, so hit that like. Really play the...
Woo-doop. It's your boy. You done know brutal, sim on the scene, wicked and mean, with a next video for y'all, man. So y'all know what it is, y'all. Brew Squad, stand up. We out here, man. We in the building. Anyone y'all got their notification bell unlocked? Trust me, man. Put that notification bell on lock and put Brew Squad in the comment section, man. I do appreciate y'all, man. Y'all know what it is. The grind don't stop. And y'all see the title of the video. Now, this one is for Biggs, man. I ain't going from, but you could use this for other builds, man. A lot of people tell me, Brute, you've been uploading tutorials and haven't been uploading none for the Biggs. I heard y'all, man. I heard the plea. I heard the cry out. And I've been looking at my, like, yeah, they on something, man. The only video I upload for Biggs, really, when it comes to tutorials, is pretty much how to get defensive badges. Now, y'all could definitely check that out in the tutorial section. But this one is to get all the shooting badges fast as hell. If you use this method, I promise y'all, you could actually get this in one day. Trust me, man. Alright, so y'all see what I'm doing, man. I'm running a bunch of off-ball screens. And if I don't get the off-ball screen wide open, I just wait. I'm just waiting. Just waiting for a little second. And y'all, hopefully y'all checking the video in the background. And all you gotta do is call for a screen while standing in the corner. And the defender automatically steps back. Now, you just gotta repeat this process. Now, sometimes the defender won't step back, and all I do is call for a screen and go up and try to hit a moving shot, man. But you know I don't have difficult shots right now. My player is still leveling up. But that's all I do. Call for off-ball screens by holding down L1. And that's when the ball is in the center. When the ball is going down the center, call for off-ball screen by clicking and holding down L1. And after you get it, you might get open sometimes, and you could do the catch and shoot. The reason why I'm just not going in the corner and calling for the screens is because you get more points of catch and shoot in the corner. All right, there was a bunch of stuff just piling up. Instead of just calling for a screen and just getting corner shots, you're getting the catch and shoot, you're getting all that. And sometimes you might get a moving shot as well when you catch it moving, if you're moving from the mid-range, you know what I mean? So this is all you got, is rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat. Check out the video in the background. Rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat. That's all you gotta keep going. When the ball is in the center, and sometimes you gotta watch how balanced the court is, and you might have to move from one side to the next just to balance it off. Go to the side where there is someone already down on your side. One person on your side and two is on the next side. You gotta balance it off, right? The ball gotta be in the center with a point guard, or LeBron in this case sometimes, right? Let's run down and hold down that L1 to call for that off-ball screen. And you won't get a lot of wide open off the catch and shoots. Now, sometimes the defender is too close. You just gotta be patient. Call for a screen. Very simple. Just call for a direct screen. And sometimes I like to hit him a little good jab with the right stick to kind of get him off me. Then that jump shot is gonna be open, y'all. I'll promise y'all. And y'all gonna see I'm doing it in this game multiple times over and over. We got a previous game. I'm probably gonna show y'all a little clip, of course, with me getting over 100 points. I break the 100 points barrier multiple times using this method. So I'm getting hella shots, hella buckets, easy money. And sometimes I wanted to mix it up a little bit and get some dunks. You could get a lot of backdoor dunks as well to get the finishing badges as well with this method, of course. So just rinse, repeat, watch the rest of the video. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all gonna see the numbers at the end. You already know your boy Sim. I got all y'all covered. Trust me, man. I got y'all, man. So don't forget, This video will help y'all out. And if you're first time to the channel, like the video, share the video, and hit your boy a subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna be informed, y'all. Your boy Simon, love, respect, bless up. Peace.